Atmosphere. There are about 5 layers in atmosphere which go on increasing from the Earth's surface to this space. First of all is the troposphere. It has the range of about 0 to 7 miles from the Earth's surface, which can be also called as 7 to 20 kilometers from the sea level. The other one after the troposphere is the stratosphere. The layer lies in about 20 to 50 kilometers from the Earth's surface. The temperature in lower at stratosphere remains the same, but beyond, there is a gradually increasing temperature. Unlike the troposphere, there is no air mixing and no turbulence in this layer. Next in the mesosphere, located about 50 to 80 km from the Earth's surface, the term literally means middle layer. Temperature in this layer is decreasing. There is also a last layer with homogeneous air to air, with chiefly oxygen and nitrogen. Next is the thermosphere. The layer is lying beyond the mesosphere, especially with 80 to 100 kilometers from the Earth's surface. Air in here is heterogeneous with varying amount of hydrogen and helium. The actual temperature in the thermosphere can reach as high as 2000 degrees centigrade. It is so hot there because hydrogen and oxygen in this air absorb a lot of radiation from space and convert into heat. The last one is exosphere. It is beyond 100 km and it starts on the Earth's outermost atmospheric layer, marking the beginning of outer space. The air particles here are hotter than the ionosphere. So, I am going to end my PPT here, and thank you guys for watching my video.